George Maxwell Richards was the fourth president of Trinidad and Tobago. He took office on the 17th of March 2003 and demitted office a decade later on the 18th of March 2013. A chemical engineer by profession, President Richards is best remembered for his work at the University of the West Indies, for his criticism of the upsurge in crime and his involvement in carnival. George Maxwell Richards was born in San Fernando in 1931. He won an exhibition scholarship to attend Queen's Royal College in Porto, Spain after completing his primary school education. Richards's entry into the workplace and his quest for higher education occurred in the 1950s, which was a time of great political ferment in Trinidad and Tobago. Two general elections were contested during that decade, with party politics emerging. By the end of the decade, a new regional political entity, the Federation of the West Indies, had emerged and was already on its way to dissolution. During this period, the future President Richards's working life began in the oil industry in 1950 with the United British Oilfields of Trinidad, UBOT, a precursor to Shell Trinidad Limited. He must have created an impression during a short stint in Point Fortin, as the company awarded him a scholarship to study chemical engineering. Between 1951 and 1957, Richards was awarded a Bachelor of Engineering degree and a Master's of Engineering degree from the University of Manchester Institute of Science and Technology. He then added a PhD degree in Chemical Engineering from the University of Cambridge. On his return to Trinidad, Richards worked with Shell Trinidad Limited from 1957 to 1966. During his time at Shell, Trinidad and Tobago emerged out of the Federation to become an independent nation in 1962. In 1965, Richards moved from the oil industry to the University of the West Indies, St. Augustine campus. Within 5 years of joining the Chemical Engineering Department, Richards would be elevated to the post of Professor of Chemical Engineering. This occurred in 1970, a turbulent year in Trinidad and Tobago's history. Richards would continue in this capacity for the next decade. As his tenure at UE lengthened, he would have seen the local economy boom with the rise of oil prices and then fall into depression as they fell. During the 1980s and 1990s, Richards entered the highest levels of administration at UE's St. Augustine campus. He moved from pro-vice chancellor to deputy principal during the 1980s and was confirmed as principal of the Trinidad campus in 1985. Richards made a massive contribution to UE's engineering department. In addition to the role he played in educating generations of Caribbean engineers, he also ensured the university's programs were internationally accredited. At this time, Trinidad and Tobago was in the throes of economic depression, and Richards would be confronted with this during his time as UE principal. With oil revenues plummeting, government cut the budget of UE, causing a sharp increase in tuition fees. Despite this, Richards was able to keep the university afloat. One initiative was to introduce the popular UE Fete as a way to fund academic scholarships. Known for his love of carnival, he also staged his own fete, Friends to the Max, annually. Richards served as principal of UE from 1988 to 1996. In 2003, George Maxwell Richards was elected president of Trinidad and Tobago. He was elected to a second five-year term in February 2008. President Richards was the only candidate for the presidency, and the Electoral College met for only 3 minutes to confirm his second term. President Richards received many honors during his lifetime, including Trinidad and Tobago's highest honor in 2003. He had also received the Chaconia Medal Gold in 1977. President Richards was awarded an honorary doctorate from Harriet Watt University in 2007. He also served on the boards of several companies, including the now-defunct PetroTrin, National Gas Company, and the Trinidad Publishing Company. President Richards married Jean Ramjohn Richards, an anesthesiologist, and the couple had two children, Mark and Maxine. George Maxwell Richards died on the 8th of January, 2018.